Arcetto knocks it down. Sabres break it up. Here's Skinner. Thompson right wing takes a pass. Holds it. Backhand perhaps. In front scores! Tage Thompson kept that puck glued to his stick as he bobbed and weaved his way to the front of Stuart Skinner. He buries it. Buffalo able to keep it in. Here's Skinner down low. Nobody in front of the net though as he has the puck. Couldn't make the turn on it. Now here's a chance. Save. Rebound is there. They score! TNT Tage Thompson gets Buffalo within one with 8:05 to go in the third period. Thompson, right side. Knocked down as he tried to make a play, but Canapozzo has it behind the net. Skinner takes the drop pass, tries to wrap it in front, scores! Tage Thompson! Smith trying to clear this. Red Wings group is gassed right now. Skinner, far side, one-timer, scores! TNT with a little trick and treat by the Sabres to open the scoring. Well, he stays on the wall near side outside the Sabres blue line. Now Canapozzo looks up, finds a streaking Alex Tuck down the wing. It's dropped back, and patience pays off right there! TNT does it again! Blowing up the Red Wings with his second goal of the game.
Kept it.
Yeah, probably sold it. Thompson with a shot from well out. Hunting for a second hat trick. Back at all. What a move. Are you kidding me? Hat trick, Tage Thompson. Mega TNT.
Into the circle for Skinner. Skinner's pass. Alex Tuck will leave it there for Quinn. Dahlin, one timer. They score. A wide open net for Tage Thompson. He does not miss. It's a power play goal. And it's a one goal game again.
Buffalo looking to set up here. Stays down low. Tuck to the wall. Now up top for Dahlin. Thompson's up top here on the right side. Takes the pass. Watson scores! An early blast from TNT. On the power play, ties the game at one.
Shot. Wrist shot blocked in front. It's loose. Thompson has it. Back to Dahlin. Oposo over to Thompson. Shot! Score! Create something here late. Down three. Still a lot of time to go. 10.5. Thompson comes in. In alone. Shot off the post and in! Tage Thompson for the second time. Rushing the net and this time finishing with authority.
Sabres with good numbers back on their side of center. Tuck reaching in for it along with Thompson and gets it back. Tage Thompson one-on-one into the Boston zone. On his back into the net. Scores! TNT blows it up with a shorthanded goal. Victor Olsen a little slower than he wanted it because of that bounce. And it's kept in by Tuck on the wall for Dahlin. Waiting on the far circle for the one-timer. Scores! In his house, let it rip. And this game is tied at one. Hinostroza makes the turn for the Sabres at center. Pass on to the left wing. Skinner trying to buy some space for Thompson with a shot. Scores! Oh. TNT puts some mustard on that one. And the Sabres with a sixth spot on the board. Thompson trying to get the right position on that one to make a play on it. Thompson with the giveaway. Here's a chance in front. Oh, what a goal by Tage Thompson! TNT blows it up! Down low in the Tampa zone and the Sabres are on the board! 19 seconds to go in the period. Cousins, down low, Skinner. Pass blocked in front. Here's a chance. Thompson holds it! Scores! He's done it again! We've seen here this evening for the Sharks. Cousins looks like he's got a lane again. He's going to drop it back. Far circle, one-timer scores! No mistake from 72 there. And the Sabres open the scoring.
Shot and he missed the net. Nice setup by Gaudreau and a good look for Laine. Now it's Alex Tuck the other way. The backhand to the slot and they score! Tage Thompson pulled that one to the backhand with Korpisalo sliding across the net. It's Elvis Merzlikin.
Gotta stop that bleeding.
Well, here come the Sabres challenging again. Tuck trying to find it. He does, and he finds Thompson, and he scores! Four goals on four straight shots against two different goalies for the Buffalo Sabres. Killed off against Corraling halfway through the 4 minutes, and the only two shots during the Sabres power play have been shorthanded by Columbus. Thompson scores, and it's a hat trick.
And that is a 100-mile-an-hour one-timer.
Now down for Skinner. 20 left in the 5-on-3. Thompson wants it, gets it, gives it back. They work it over. Thompson again to Skinner. To Thompson. Four goals for Tage Thompson. Brilliant passing on the 5-on-3. And Tage Thompson has just set a Sabres record.